Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Even sitting. what it's all about. You know, anytime you got to just a little bit of bad luck, it's not bad luck. I just messed up the racing, right? I went a little bit too hard those corners, and because of that, I broke the transmission. And so, as a driver, you want to know those throws, you want to take the back, crash, and bust it to take that big block or to truck back on the track. You've got to make sure that you come out there and get the best effort for those guys. So, I'm so proud of them. It feels so good to have you guys.
And we have one more competition, and it's Miles and Jim Freestyle. It's a super event. 1-2 senior, and this particular track design is like a really technical running and really big action freestyle.
Yeah, let me ask you guys, Orlando, who likes a little control and chaos? Anybody out there?
Yeah, she's prepared to represent Reed Blood as a home run. Yeah. Thank you.
30 from Velociraptor. Orlando, your score. Your score for James.
Thank you. Thank you. Today's event, tonight's event out here in Orlando, Florida. This event was amazing. especially Adam Anderson in Gravedigger's freestyle. Adam just burned it down in Gravedigger. So big congratulations to him. This is my last show until I get to attend World Finals in Nashville, Tennessee. So be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for that. Coming soon in July, as I will be attending the World Finals. But that has been it until then. As it's a great show. It's been a really cool part of me doing all these Florida shows, stadium shows for Monster Jam, as I did Tampa, Orlando, Miami, and Jacksonville. And it was all really, really fun. I had a fun time. Thank you to everybody made this special. Thank you to Mom and Dad for spending all the money to take us to all these shows to provide content for you all. So we can come out here so I can provide content for you all and have a great time. Thank all the drivers, announcers, anybody who's working at Monster Jam or Feld Entertainment or the independent teams. Thank you for all your help and for putting on a good show for us. Thank you all the community members who made this really good. Monster Truck Lord, Monster Truck Reels, Avengers Racing, Mohawk 001, and anybody else who I might have met in the Monster Truck community. It's a big shout out for them for making this very, very special. And lastly, thank you, Jesus, for taking us to all these shows. And like and subscribe, and we'll see you all next time for more Monster Jam action.